Okay, horsey people, this is your chance to pass on to others what you've learned from the channel. I'm gonna label this something to the effect of what do you think of regular horsemanship or something to that effect, just so people can have a common short video to go to and then they can read the comments. So this video really ain't about nothing but the people's comments who have, you know, read the website, watched the videos, try to convince other people who just want to hate or not learn or stick to their old ways. I know what I try to promote through this channel: better care for horses, clean water, pressure release, understanding herd, predator, prey behavior, all the things that I think are important. But sometimes I get a lot of emails and a lot of comments about people that say it in a different way than I do, and they make the point a little bit better because they had that significant emotional event that you have when you get kicked by a horse and you figure out, when he pins his ears, he's going to kick me, or when he raises his leg, that moment when the light goes on is different for each person. So what I want you to do is, if you can just label like the top three things or the most important thing, or just put a comment, and don't put 10 comments in a row because they'll label it as spam and they'll start deleting it. So if you have a couple things to say, you can say it once and come back in a couple days and put something else. But this is for other people to come and say, hey, why should I watch these videos and why should I invest time reading my website and watching the videos? And believe me, this ain't about me. So I don't need a whole bunch of I love you and you're great and you're the horse whisperer and you're the best. It's not about me. It's about what you learned that was really important that helped you advance in your horsemanship and give you and your horse a better life. So a couple things you learn, whether it's, you know, how important clean water is, how to feed a horse in pasture, how natural living, how stalls are bad, how you started listening to a horse, how spending time with your horse in a pasture, whatever it is that you think is really, really important that a lot of people miss and that you may have not gotten, or it wasn't presented in a way to where it made sense, go ahead and just put that down, put a little comment. And then anybody that wants to come to this video and get a hit on it and go, just they'll click on it and then they'll be able to see, you know, they're expecting people to either bash on me or whatever, or for me to be singing how great I am. This is what people have found. Hopefully there'll be some good constructive comments. Hopefully there'll be some good things said in a way that either I didn't say it or how it clicked to you and how it made sense, and somebody else will read it and go, oh, you know what? I never heard it that way. So hopefully this will be productive to get other people to spend some time and invest in their horsemanship, watch the videos, read the website, and we'll go from there. So let the comments fly. Please keep them constructive. I'm sure they'll be, he's a sexist pig, don't watch him. Well, okay, perfect. That's really going to help a horse, people. All right. So put what you learned and what Mr. T and Buddy has taught you and what your own horse has taught you. And we'll end that one there. Mr. T, Buddy, you're a good boy. We're training the stupid humans.